and that's enough for you. Always go along, defend him when he's wrong, and tell him when he's strong. Your love.